Strongbow. Chief, for the first time in the history of any of our magazines, we've come out and done an editorial about you getting a title shot. Does Chief Jay Strongbow have to become a rule breaker to get a title shot? Does it look that way?
Well, that's what it takes. I'm not going to do it.
Why, Chief?
Well, I don't want to let the people down. I don't want to let myself down. I've been doing something that I don't want to do, and I don't feel I should do something that I don't want to do. And the title means a lot, but not that much.
What's keeping Chief Jay Strongbow waiting in the wings? There's other titles that the Chief could go after, the NWA, AWA. Why are you patiently sitting in the corner and waiting your turn here? Do you feel that this title, the Worldwide Wrestling Federation, has the most, you know, the biggest prize, let's say, for you, because you've been here such a long time?
I think it does, and as you well know, I think the biggest crowds are going here, and that has a lot to do with it, too. I think the title means more to me up here right now than anything. A lot of people said, why don't you team up and go for a tag team title?
You've had that already.
That, and I proved that I could get that, and that's not the thing for me anymore. The thing is the world title.
All right, now that Morales has lost the title, would you still want to wrestle Pedro in a match anyhow? Would you look forward to that kind of a scientific match, or is it, you know, concentrating on Bruno now?
Oh, I wouldn't mind wrestling Pedro in a match, but that'd be just, like you say, standing in the wings again. I don't want to do that. I believe that I'm entitled to a title shot, and I'd like to wrestle Bruno for it.
What have the promoters told you? Have they just basically told you that there's a long list of people coming in with the managers, basically because you don't have somebody like Albano or Wizard behind you?
No, I really don't know why. I don't have any idea. I haven't been pressing the issue, and then I believe the fans out there have been really doing more for me than myself.
They've been pushing for you, Chief.
I believe they've been doing more for it than...
Are you content, really, to stay where you are in the Worldwide Wrestling Federation? You know, if you don't get a title shot, will you be content to say, look, I'm happy, the fans here love me, and...
Oh, I'm happy with the fans and the way they treat me and stuff. I mean, I'm actually content with that, but I would like a title shot.
Okay, now you wrestled for other titles. You've wrestled the Sheik, which I hear you're going to wrestle the Sheik again.
I beat the Sheik. I beat the Sheik for his title.
You did beat him for the U.S. title.
Yeah, that was, I guess I told you about that about 6 months back. But he got it back, and I wanted to wrestle him.
Through the weasel, no doubt, with the pencil.
I wanted to wrestle him here in a garden or somewhere where I feel is close to my home. You know,
right.
My home fans, it's like a basketball game.
Mm-hmm. When you're on the home turf.
On the home turf, you're in trouble. And I would like to have wrestled him here and see if he would take it back, but he took it back there, and I have nothing to say about it. He's got it.
All right, let me ask you one more question now. We ran a story at home with Chief Jay Strongbow, and we mentioned that your wife Mary was really helps you out and everything, fixes your headdresses, etc. What's her reaction to you not getting a title shot? Is she pushing you like somebody would just push for a job, go out and get a promotion? Is she saying, will you go out and get that title shot already?
She's telling me to go out and quit. She wants me to quit. She don't want me to wrestle. She,
retire to the farm if you don't get the title shot?
About 2 weeks ago, I pulled a hamstring. I was out for a good while.
Plus, Albano almost busted your head.
He did bust my head. That's something that we'll see tonight, what's going to happen on that.
Okay. Chief, I want to thank you very much, and we'll look forward to hoping you'll get your title shot.
Thank you very much.
Till afterwards.
I'd like to thank all the fans out there for...
It's their letters that are doing it.
That's the thing, and I'd like to thank each and every one of them.
Till after with Chief Chase.